Hello everyone, number 14, verse 18, Francis 1, x at 4 plus 4x cube plus 6x cube plus 4x minus 1 equals 0. This equation, you find partial common factor, this is point. And x at 4 plus 4x cubed plus 4x squared and plus 2x squared plus 4x minus 1 and 4 plus 2 takes return. And x squared plus 2x squared equals this is. And 2 times x squared plus 2x minus 1 equals 0. And x squared plus 2x equals large x now. And then this equation, this is, and by solution formula, v dash equal 1, a equal 1, v dash equal 1, c equal minus 1, and this is. And large x equal this is, and return. This is and plus this case equal v dash equal minus 1, then this is and root 2 equal 4 root 2 and this is. And minus this case. Equal this is v dash equal 1, then this is. And root minus root 2 equal 4 root 2 I. This is a little difficult. And because 4 root I square equals minus root 2. Okay. And this is answer, I could say. And parenthesis 2, x square minus 3x minus 4 square minus 6 what? This is factoring. And this is about x quadratic function. This is factoring. X and 2i times 2i minus 3. And checkpoint. This is. Okay? Minus 3 remain. This is solution. Okay, it's finished.